Children, today we are going to play a new game, right? And we are studying opposite words through this new game. And this is name game. What it is?
Name game.
So, I am a word. Understand? I am a word. I tell a word as my name. And you are supposed to tell your name as opposite words. Understand? Understand? I am a word. I tell my name as a word. And you are supposed to tell your name as?
Opposite
words. Okay? Let us start with the one boy. Okay? You stand up, man. One girl. Huh? Okay. One example I want to show you. Right? My name is Rich. My name is Rich. R-I-C-H. My name is Rich. What's your name? What's your name?
My name is Paul. My name is Poor.
That's good. Understand? Understand? All of you understand this one?
Yes,
in the same way, we are going to play the game. Okay? Okay? Ready? Okay. I may ask any one of you. Right? Okay. Darshan, stand up. My name is Good. My name is Good. G-O-O-D, my name is Good. What's your name? What's your name?
My name is Bad. My name is Bad.
B-A-D,
Bad. My name is Bad.
That's good. That's good. Okay. Okay. Shankara, stand up. My name is Beautiful. My name is Beautiful. My name is Beautiful. B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L. B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L. What's your name?
My name is Ugly. My name is G-A.
Ugly spellings.
Huge.
Don't say others. Why are you saying? Helping nature.
U-G-A.
Ugly.
G-A-G.
Any one of you?
Sir.
My name is Beautiful. What's your name? Can you hear her?
Yes, sir.
Can you hear her?
Yes, sir.
Huh? You can hear her?
No, sir.
Then he is not understanding my language. Can you hear her?
No, sir.
I can't hear properly. I am standing in front of her, but I can't hear properly. Loudly, who can say?
Sir.
My name is Ugly. U-G-L-Y.
Very good. My name is Ugly. U-G-L-Y. My name is Ugly. Once again, loudly.
My name is Ugly.
Ugly. Right? Okay. Next. I give this work to any one of you. You can continue with your friends. Okay? Who is going to start? Who is going to play my role here?
Sir.
You are supposed to play my role here.
Sir.
Ready? Don't go for long one. Okay? Come. Take.
ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೈ ಹಿಡಿದಿದೆಯಾ
ಸರ್? ನಿಮ್ದು ಸಹಿ
ಈಗ ಬಂತ? ಓಕೆ.